Seems like the wall won't move unless water is moved somewhere else. Are you kidding? Alright, so I know I have to move the that one up front. Special burst. Do this. Okay, I'm gonna explore down here somewhere. Okay, let me see. Okay, so not this way. Alright, I'm lost. I'm completely lost. Then I think... Yeah, I'm gonna explore here and turn the water back on. And that should be able to let me turn the water up. Give me this. Give me. What we got? Two list one. What is that? What are these lists? You know what? Regular attack should be fine. There's only two of them. Yeah, okay, cool. Okay, so I'm gonna turn the water here. Okay. So, yeah, this should make, this drinks the water from here. Cool. What is this? What is this? Okay. Everybody attack the first one. Okay, how are you so bulky and so fast at the same time? And you hit really hard too. Well, you hit okay, but still. You're way too fat for how fast you are. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna need to use the burst next time. Mm-hmm. Open the church a crossbow. What is a crossbow? I know what a crossbow is, but... Can you use that? No, it's so much worse. It's a D class weapon. So this leads me here. Okay, yeah, okay, so everything's interconnected. So I think this drains the, this pulls the water up here. Okay, so this drains the water here. Okay. Whoa! Come on now. Guys, I have to use a burst, right? Yeah. I wish there's an astral burst that lets you hit multiple enemies at the same time. At once. Okay, I need a heal. Give me relic attack should be fine. Yeah, no, it's not gonna be fine because I have two electric type. Electric is not gonna hurt them. You give me a white heal. Okay, yeah. Oh, level up. Give me more quid. Give me evade, sure. You need more attack. More quid and more hits. Because you hit multiple times and I want you your accuracy to go up. Three of you, huh? You are not fed as the Bahamut, but should be okay if we do this. Well, there's one in the back. I didn't even see that one. These guys are fast. I barely did any damage to... Okay, yeah, we did some damage. Yeah, this should kill them all. Okay. Not yet, I killed both of them. Okay, what's here? Come on, how big is this place? Okay, why is this place so big? Okay, so this takes me here. And what about you? Where do you take me? I'm tired too. Okay. Alright. So, okay, fight. Come on, seriously? Lightning Echo. Yeah. Okay. Oh, there's okay, so there's something, there's two doors, so there's one more here, one more here, one more here. There's one here I didn't check out. And yeah, there's three more here. Okay. Great. Are you kidding me? How big is this place? I guess I'm turning you. Turn the valve. Okay, so that one filled up. Okay. A couple of water types. I'm going backwards. So I can go this way. So I need something to drain the water here. To drain this water here. Okay, finally, there's this one's linked. Okay. I'm gonna go here. Yeah, I'm gonna go here because I think touch this the use that valve and then come back here. I can go down here. Yeah, I think. Okay. Yeah, I don't think this is right. Yeah, this is definitely not right. Turn the valve. Okay. I'm gonna go maybe here. Yeah, okay, now we can go here. Alright. Active. What's active? Increased alignment. Okay, that's cool. Seal to sword. Alright, that's not bad either. Okay, that's how fast and how fat they are. Like, one round attack and we didn't even kill one of them last time. Okay, that kills one. Okay, another gold box. We have two, so we... effectively, you have two gold boxes in front of us. Okay, so give me this. Yes! Fruit of Life. I think that's an evolution item. All the orange ones are evolution items, I think. What we got? Room key. Okay. Well, take me here, I guess. Yeah. Okay, show me what's this way. I think this can kill him. It's gonna leave. It's gonna survive the burst. Oh no, it didn't survive. Cool. Okay, what we got?